Did you see how Richarlison trolled Liverpool fans this weekend? Apparently, Everton fans set up this fake company called Coach Innovations Limited, offering transport to Paris for the Champions League final. But only one person was listed in connection with the company, Mr. Richard Arlison. Richarlison? Liverpool fans waited for hours, but the bus never turned up. And after the final ended, Richarlison just tweeted this. Savage, but honestly pretty funny.